Speaker, I have a petition from one Tanimu Aliu Magaji and nine others on behalf of over 200 people that have been employed by Nigerian Teachers Institute in April of this year. Their complaint is that after they were employed by this agency, just a month after, while they were at the point of registration, in fact, they have completed their registration, they were doing the IPPI's capturing, a new management was brought into the agency, and the new DG unilaterally suspended their employment without any reason. And their employment followed due process because the minister approved, the federal character approved. They don't know for whatever reason their employment was suspended. They were not allowed to actually assume duty. So they have written to this House of Commons seeking for redress for the DG and the management of NTI to allow them to come and assume duty. With your permission, Mr. Speaker, I will lay their complaint.
Please proceed and lay the petition. This row.